I am chemically imbalanced. You can ask me for the rent for an hour, a fucking second to check the fucking rent for at least 2 minutes. Invest in a new segment, invest in a new investment, invest in to get your head quick, head off and shit. I could tell you one time I don't give a fuck, maybe two times. Let's run it up, let's run a truck, let's run an armored truck to the side of the building, then what's up? Don't ask me shit, bro. You look like a fucking kid, bro, playing fucking skid, bro, on your fucking limp toe. Bitch look like a fucking bitch, though. You need to fucking sit down, though. You need to take a back seat on the fucking back, though. Take a motherfucking backhoe to your asshole, to your rib cage. Maybe next time I'll hit you with the switchblade. Maybe next time you won't be that fucking lucky. And I'll tell you one time I got stuck playing Buffy. Motherfucker, don't touch me. Don't even ask me for the money. I think it's true to this, I think you're new to this. You take a suit of bed, you take it to bed. I will take 2 blunts to the head, then I will be like, yo, what's next? Who the fuck is asking me for the fucking patch of cheese? Or the motherfucking majesty, majesty. You look like a fucking tragedy, you fucking never wanna see me. Motherfucker, knew who's next to be. Who's the beauty and the beast? Who's the drag queen with the mean green teen teeth? Fucking green goblin on the fucking snobby little bitch, bobbing the head back and forth. Get back, of course. You wanna sit back in the back of the shit, though? I don't give a fuck if you how you living, bitch, though. You need to fucking clean up your fucking carpet. The shit's all over the place. There's fucking bar sets and stuff down in the couch. I run a stop sign, how about that shit? The sheriff's on my ass right now. So don't ask me shit, bitch, motherfucker. Who the fuck said shoot anyway? I will run over this fucking guardrail. You goddamn... would never be, that can't be, that ain't beast, nothing, that ain't beast, something. I will pump that shit like a motherfucking pumpkin, a pumpkin patch in the cabbage pack. I take a faggot back, I fucking smack his ass. Yo, the motherfucker looks kinda queer. You wanna step to me, motherfucker, while I'm sipping beer? Nah, I don't think so, I really like wine, but if I had my tribe, bitch, I would be sipping that genuine on time. And what's next for the show? Let me put my high beams on, cause I can't see shit. There's a fucking reindeer, bitch, your motherfucking ain't shit. I will come over and touch his kids. I will leave him like a munchkin, bitch. I will leave him running from the dungeon, kid. Looking at me like a motherfucking dungeon, bitch. Got a little scrunchie on your fucking hair. You look like you wasn't aware. Nothing at me but a one of my underwear. How are you aware? I'm from Delaware. That's close to the fucking Philly, bitch. I'm from Meek Millie. Wanna get off my fucking tree, really? I'm a Jewish bitch, I'm gonna make a right on a parkway trick. And then I'm gonna be like, I'm doing 78 miles an hour, speed limit 65. Who the fuck cares, I'm gonna drive, I'm gonna take a drive. I'm gonna be so high, I might get off my shit. Put a motherfucker in disguise. Don't ask me what a motherfucker's direction, cause I will leave your ass in the middle of the fucking intersection. I'm on a stop sign, just like, whoa, what the fuck happened? Did I pull out on a Mack truck? Well, I don't give a fuck, I'll put a black truck in a Mack truck in a fucking shop. Cops on my ass like, what's up? Who Who the fuck wants these nuts, bitch? Who the fuck wants these Robitussins in your fucking tummy? When the fucking mummy, mummy turns, motherfucking house, motherfucking sideburns. You look like Mr. Burns, pervert and shit. Are you missing your hermit crab, bitch? Cause you look like you is. You look like you need to fucking get a crucifix to your fucking wrist. You need to fucking take that shit, go back to the motherfucking attic. Cause are you smoking crack in the attic? That makes you a crack addict. That's your grandma. It's a crack in the back of the Cadillac. Maybe that would be how do you got your asthma attack? Where's your inhaler? Jeffrey Dahmer wants to nail ya. She's gonna get a boner if you say you're never sober. Then I'll come over. How's your fucking shoulder? I pulled your arm out of socket when I hit it in the Range Rover. Had you on your fucking hands and knees, and then I tuckled your tummy, but you can't stand me, G. Cause I don't know what the fuck you gonna call that. That would be like my missile was up all in your ball, this rug for a rolling baseball bat. And I'm coming back like motherfuck that. I will hit that shit 2 times, 3 times in the run, and I will put you 5 days and blow your mind. This dang shit I got, I'm on the way to the dispensary right now. I'm gonna cop so much weed, I'm not gonna even get out of the store or the car. I can't even get out of the car cause I'm so fucking faded. I need 2 sips of Jim Beam, then I'm gonna be fucking aided and misbated all the way down to the goddamn theater with a fucking beheader. Need a beheading, a beheading. Do you want a fucking C-section? Do you want a fucking yeast infection? Get your goddamn cupcakes on a goddamn RuPaul, but you suck my dick. RuPaul, it's a fucking good ass chick, but she fucking sucks that black dick. That's all she does. That's all he does. I mean, PG, whatever the fuck it's gonna be, it's gonna be your fucking little baby on your fucking tiptoe and all that shit.